Hello guys and girls, we are back for some more Akiba strip and proceed to checkpoint. There's apparently a mission in the little sister's room. So of course we have to do it. Let's see what Nana wants. No, don't get wrecked. Just fucking tell me what you want. His blog updated for the first time in ages. Back in business. Here's your reward. ¥10,000 acquired. Boom. Now it's time to go back to Junk Street. To continue our mission. Oh shit.
I smell a rare arcade board. You, hand over the ROM you got in the paper bag there. Or don't, because then I get to take it by force.
I think I'll keep this, thank you very much.
Let's go.
Don't tread on me.
I will fucking wreck you. Oh shit, I'm getting fucking wrecked. Oh shit, I am getting fucking wrecked. Come on, guys. Give me your clothes. I'm getting wrecked so easily right now that I think I kind of need to take care of them. Come on. I flopped like a fish and I got him. I can't really afford to take all of these guys at the same time. Give me your pants! Get out of here! These fights are starting to get tough now. Please get wrecked. Wah! Oh shit. I need to heal up. No, she's not ready to have her pants taken off yet. Flop like a fish! Do it! Oh shit. Okay. I got wrecked, but still. Come on! Give me your pants! Yes! Your clothes are a mess. Yes, I know. I need to heal. What? Stand up. Come on, wreck him. Level up. Give me your pants. Okay, so she needs her top wrecked.
Don't
Okay, come on. Alright, there's something. This other one needs our cat ears. Take an offer. Come on. Give me your fucking cat ears, bitch. Yes, give them to me. Okay. I just have to wreck this guy's pants now. Shit, heal yourself. He's not ready to have his pants taken off. Oh shit, his pants have still a shit ton of health left. Heal up. Come on. Okay, this has to be it. This has to be it. Take his pants off. Got it. Okay.
I've been expecting you. Pop sent you, right?
Yes, pedo mustache, he did.
Yeehaw! This hair is silicone gold. Been searching 30-odd years for it, I have. You be sure to thank him right good now, Yer. And of course, the cosplay fast entry fee is a done deal. Don't you worry your silky little head none, right?
Fuck it! Got the cosplay entry fee. Let's let Pops know that we did his job.
Hey, thanks for running that over.
No
Scotty
problem.
The others finished getting changed. They're already on their way to the event.
Photographer, your mission is to take lots of pictures.
Gonna miss them if you don't hurry.
Okay. Let's do this. Wow.
Ah, there you are. Over here, over here. Look around you. The town is overflowing with cosplayers. It's amazing.
That's quite the effort.
I should have never agreed to this. It's so embarrassing to be seen in public in this getup.
That's quite the effort.
No worries. In Akiba, this is everyday wear.
Your sister did a fantastic job making this outfit. It feels so comfortable.
You're missing your boobs.
So? What do you think? How do you like our SP cosplay?
They look amazing on all three of you.
Thank you.
Whoa, check out that super high quality stripperism group.
Please, let us take your picture.
Yes, yes, please. Come, let's do the poses we practiced.
Seriously? We're actually doing that?
Well, of course we are, silly. Overflowing with smiles. I am Pink Prism.
Brimming with hope. I am Ambrism.
Glistening with purity. I am Saprism.
Yeah, you are.
Together, we are the unbreakable wall that keeps Akiba safe from harm. We are Akiba Squad Strip Prism.
Toko doesn't look all that comfortable right now.
Seriously, guys, this is really embarrassing.
Shut up, Toko!
Not for me. I am Lily Omi. I am Saprism.
Wow, Shizuku. You really got into your part. You are terrifying? No, terrific!
Huh? What's wrong, Shizu? I mean, Saffrism?
Synthesters. They've slipped into that crowd over there.
What? Now?
The girls of SP Squad cannot forgive those who would dare throw the piece of Akiba off balance.
Well, she's gotten into character anyway.
Hey, Shizuku!
Oh my! You must go after her, please!
Alright, alright.
You there. You have been identified as Synthesters, bent on throwing Akiba's piece off balance.
What the hell's your problem, you little cosplay bitch?
With the melody of purest water, I, Saffrism, shall punish
you. Wow, she has gotten into character.
Hey, what's going on? Are they putting on a skit for us?
Oh, camera's at the ready. This ought to be good.
Prepare for judgment.
Right. Looks like we gotta wreck some fucking people. Oh shit. Oh shit, don't fucking wreck me. Come on! Yes! Time to wreck this bitch. Thank you! Oh shit, I'm fucking getting wrecked right now. Oh! Give me your clothes, bitch! Come on, get wrecked. Come on. My level has gone up! Ding! Time for my special move! Get naked. Time to get wrecked, folks. Wow. These girls get wrecked over here. No! I wanna be a dead fish! Let me be a dead fish, yes. Okay. Thank you! Get wrecked, bitch. Ow! That's not fair. Come on. A few bits and pieces to pick up over here. Just gonna get these clothes. Get wrecked! Come on! I'll take your headpiece, thank you! Thank you! There we go. No! What are you doing? You floppy fish motherfucker! Alright. We need to take off his headpiece. Oh, come on! Give me that! And that! Thank you! I'm just gonna pick up clothes off the floor. What are you fucking doing?! So there's only the headpiece left on this guy. Which is... Fuck it!
If you please.
Yes! Deal with it! Okay. I think that's pretty much everything acquired now. Let's heal ourselves up a bit.
Great show! Stripperism rules!
I can't believe we just fought Synthesters in costume. I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me.
No, no, it's okay. Thanks to you, we won the performance award. See? Somebody on the executive committee even gave us a trophy.
So glad people mistook that for a show.
Cosplay is actually rather enjoyable.
Only because he kicked a bunch of fucking ass while you were doing it.
Right? Right? You know, there's a sequel to Strip Prism called Strip Prism R. We should cosplay from R next time.
I look forward to it.
Oh, come on. We're going to do it again? Oh, boy.
I want us to make Akiba a peaceful place very soon, so we can all cosplay together without a care on our faces.
I'd like that, too. Let's make it happen.
But first, we should go back to Mogra to put up our trophy.
Right, let's go back to Mogra and put up our trophy. We have some emails. Yeah, Toko didn't seem too happy about that. Right, let's head back to Mogra.
Sounds like the cosplay contest went well. I regret not going.
Yes, the Akiba Freedom Fighters have certainly leveled up.
Good PR move, too. Maybe we'll get us a few new fans now.
We might, but let's not forget that our goal is to fight for peace in Akiba, not win fans.
Same story.
I believe we've made a real difference in our patrols and helped cut down on the number of victims considerably. However, these incidents have finally become widespread enough to hit the newspapers.
I guess there really is only so much a group like us can do.
Well, I certainly don't think the work we're doing is in vain per se, but we've yet to get to the root of the problem. And until we do, our fight may never end. We need to find out who precisely is responsible for creating the Synthesters and why.
So what you're saying is we're attacking the symptoms when we should be trying to cure the disease.
Let's find out who the fuck is responsible and deal with them. Ooh. All we can do is keep calm and carry on.
Yeah. I guess that really is all we can do. But it sucks to think that while we're here talking about it, people are probably getting their life energy sucked out right this minute. You know, it's weird. I keep thinking back to Rin's warning. Remember? She said we shouldn't turn our backs on that Daishihan lady.
Rin said that?
Well now, what sort of conversation am I interrupting this time?
Speak of the devil!
Ah, Miss President!
Just talking about the latest gossip is all.
Oh, I do love juicy gossip. What was it? Or perhaps you'd prefer not to sing my praises while I'm here.
No, it wasn't praises. Apparently Rin said we shouldn't turn our backs on you, Miss President.
Fuck's sake, Katie!
Man, you didn't have to give it to her straight like that. At least dance around the topic a little.
Oh, but I don't think Miss President seems like a bad person. So I'm sure it was just a misunderstanding.
But it is rather distressing. I wonder why she thinks so poorly of me.
We don't actually know why Rin told us that either, to be honest.
What do you think of all this? Am I untrustworthy?
You do seem like the plotting type.
Oh, no more so than any other woman. Still, I doubt that Rin's distrust of me is quite so personal.
What do you mean?
She may be a bit disillusioned with Daishihan Pharmaceuticals as a whole.
Huh. But doesn't she work as an ad girl for you guys? Don't tell me she's being underpaid.
Our remuneration is most generous, I assure you. Rin must have found something. Something relating to the Synthesters. Within the company, I should be the only person aware of the Synthesters' existence. But some of our employees may well be perceptive enough to have caught on themselves, partially at least.
I don't quite trust anything that's going on here.
And among them, some might be unsavory enough to exploit what they know for personal gain, which could give Rin the impression that I'd be in league with their nefarious tricks.
Don't trust you!
That's quite a theory. Sounds like you might have a few ideas what these nefarious tricks are. Unless I'm completely off the mark on that.
Well, I may be the CEO, but that doesn't mean I know everything that happens within our walls. Still, I may know where to start looking for answers at least. And I hope you believe me when I tell you I truly wish to give you my full assistance. For starters, I think I may snoop around the office a bit. If I find anything, I'll be sure to let you know right away.
Okay, how about if we just meet with Rin and just straight up, you know, ask her what she meant?
Bullshit!
After patrol time, I guess. First things first, right? Let's start with Main Street today.
Proceed! Pops wants to talk to me, apparently. Oh! Sister Mission 5. Let me see your manager.
Welcome!
Welcome! Ain't you two a little young to be in a place like this?
No.
We're here as customers. We're not here as customers. Is Nana here? I heard she comes to this place a lot. Are you Nana's friends? I wouldn't say friends exactly.
No.
Probably out and about, I'm guessing. Really? You want to wait to here till she comes back? No, we'll come back another time. If you'll excuse us then. I wonder if they got something to do whatever made Nana start acting all neurotic. Never did find out how she became a shut-in, come to think of it. Before the summer break, she was going to school like any other kid. But at that age, I guess you can't tell what these kids are thinking. You should talk to her. You're only brother in the world, after all. But before that, you got some shopping to do. We got some shopping to do!
Welcome. Thank you very much.
I have acquired a light bulb. Sister! Dearest! Who's this fucking creep? Okay. Don't even think about it, Scuzz Bucket!
Let's go.
I'm just out for a trip with my little sister. I don't want to deal with this shit. Come on, dick face. Fuck off. Oh shit. I better heal myself up. Come on, deal with it. Kick his ass. Heal your ass up again.
Let's go.
So many fucking people!
What do you think you're doing?
Give me your fucking. Oh! 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 Oh shit. I could be in trouble here. Oh shit, I could be really fucked. I am pantless. Oh shit! Wow! I cannot fucking believe I lost that fight. Let's head back to Little Sister and upgrade our gear a bit. Oh yeah. Little Sister isn't here. Oh shit. Well, I guess we better make sure that we beat this fight next time. For now, thank you very much for watching. Hit that like, hit that comment button, let me know what you think of this game so far, and I will see you next time on Proceed to Checkpoint. Hit subscribe for some more Akiba Strip action. Bye bye!